Hello and welcome to Great Basin National Monument in Nevada, outside of Baker. There's the mountain peak. There's a lot of mountain peaks around here. You just can't see them because they're over that way. As you can see, we have a threatening thunderstorm. I've been here 3 days. It's been spectacular. They've got several. I'm at the lower Lehman campground. I think there's like 15 spots. Some of them are pull-throughs. That's a pull-through. Two cars have taken. There's some big monster driving through, trying to find a drive-through. Everybody gets a picnic table and a fire ring. And I'm so happy with this burbling creek right here. It's just so pleasant. It keeps me quiet and calm at night. And haven't seen any wildlife or Evans Wildlife. We got flowers. That's my ice from my defrosting my freezer. And you can see that it's not very level. I've never had it this unlevel with this end, and I didn't have much choice because there's no way to get in here except the direction I came in. So opportunity to grease things, I guess. It's been super quiet. This way is the valley. And I'm on the shoulder month, so this is a first come, first serve. It's $20 a night, $10 if you have an access pass. There's no, there usually is an RV dump and water, but they're currently closed for the season, but they're supposed to open up this Memorial Day weekend. And down that way is the valley. There's really nice hikes through here, except they're all snowed in right now. So I've just basically been hanging out and doing my own thing. But lower Lehman, or Lehman, campsite. It's been really nice and quiet and beautiful, and I've been super happy here. Don't forget to subscribe and like.